This is a tune called Oh Away Away, which comes from a manuscript compiled in 1852 by a fiddler called Edward Philpott, who lived not very far from Much Wenlock.